Question number two. A group of 360 people were asked to vote for their favorite season. From the three seasons, rainy, winter and summer. That means a survey has been done on 360 people. And they were asked that which season do they like. So, out of the survey, the information we got it in the table. 90 people like summer season, 120 people like rainy season, and 150 people like winter season. So, first question is, which season got the most votes? So, dear students, from the table you can answer this question. You can see, winter season has got the most votes. Now, second question is, find the central angle of the each sector and draw a pie chart to show this information. So, dear students, it is quite obvious. To make a pie chart, we need to find out the angle of the various sectors. And that angle is known as the central angle. And for central angle, the formula is number of votes divided by total people into 360 degree. Dear students, why I am multiplying this by 360 degree? Because the complete angle of a circle is of 360 degree. Like as when we convert our marks into percentage, we multiply it by 100 because 100% is the maximum percentage. Similarly, because the complete angle is of 360 degree, so we are multiplying by 360 degree. And this numerator and denominator will depend on your question. Whatever information about whatever things are given in the question, we will take numerator and denominator according to that. In the denominator, we always take total, and in the numerator, we will take the number of votes given accordingly in the question. So let us find out. The first central angle for summer season is number of votes 90 divided by total people 360 into 360 degree. So let us find out 90 divided by total people into the complete angle 360 degree. So when you solve it, you'll get the sector of 90 degree for summer season. Similarly, find out the sector angle for rainy season. Number of votes 120 divided by total number of people into complete angle 360 degree. So when you will solve it, you'll get 120 degree. Now for winter season, number of votes 150 divided by total people 360 into 360 degree. So the angle is 150 degree. So dear students, in this way you will get the central angles for all the three sectors of three seasons. Now let us make the pie chart using these three central angles. So we can plot any of the angles first. Now let me tell you how to use the protractor D. So dear students, there are two scales in a D, in a protractor. One scale is starting from 0 on left hand side of the D. 0, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100, like this, and ends with 180 degree. And other scale is starting with from right hand side, from 0, 10, 20, like this. So dear students, two scales are given to you in the D. So which scale we have to use, that depends on the radius which you select in the very beginning. Dear students, if you will take the left radius, means if you will draw the radius from towards the left hand side of the center, then you will use the left scale. And if you will draw the radius on the right hand side of the center, then you will use the right scale of the D. Like as I have taken the radius on right hand side of the center, so I'll place the D like this, place the D like this, and because my radius is on right hand side, so start with right hand side 0. So 0, 10, 20, 30, 40, 90, 100, 110, 120, 130, 140 and 150. So I'm making 150 degree as the first angle. Or you can plot 90 degree as the first angle, or you can take 120 degree as the first angle. So in this way I'll get the first angle. Dear students, you can draw any of the angle in the first step. So now to make the second angle of 120 or 90, dear students, again select any of the radius, either this one or this one. Just rotate your notebook and place your D on one radius. Now again, as my radius is on right hand side of the D, I'll take this and I'll plot 90. I'll mark 90 and remove the D from here and extend the angle. In this way you'll get the second angle as 90 degree. So only one angle is left, that is 120. So no need to use the D. The remaining angle will automatically is equal to 120 degree. So dear students, in this way you will get the pie chart. So now let us label the pie chart. 90 degree is for summer season, so we will write summer over here. Then 120 is for rainy season, so we will write rainy season over here. And third is winter season, so we will write winter season here. So like this. Dear students, you can make this pie chart a colorful pie chart also. So remember how to make the central angle formula.